It's so grim about the homestead now that Miss Abigail is a little corner of town.
Aye, I've seen Achilles crying.
Why shouldn't he?
It's just that he doesn't look sad. He looks furious. It's unsettling.
He's struggling with the loss. We are.
I know, but it's been months, and we've done little but search for this blasted manuscript and box. Gas the rail at the top!
They're firing, sir!
Get the blades free!
Fill the sails!
Sir has a lead on the box. To meet him and Chevalier in St. John's.
Chevalier too? No hope of cheering me up then.
When Achilles said whoever had the artifacts could access sites of great power, what does he mean? I'm not sure I understand it myself, Shay. I had a long talk with Adewale about that. He believes the box can be activated to, well, project words or images.
Like a magic lantern?
What do you mean?
You know the magic lantern shows Father Connolly put on in the church basement? The box had a candle in it, I think. He put these little glass plates in front. Then we'd see the images projected on the wall like cathedrals in Rome, bright and near as big as life.
Ah, yeah. I suppose it is. Except that it interprets the strained language of the manuscript, too. If the plate were of a banner in Latin, we'd see it in English.
How is that possible?
Who knows? I fear we might never truly understand how any of the pieces of Eden work.
Where in the world has the most beautiful girls?
I suppose it depends on your vision of beauty. A damsel from Corfu and one from Oslo are as different as chalk and cheese, but both can be lovely.
See, opinions like that give a man a reputation for wisdom.
Yeah, thank you.
I would have just said Havana. The girls there have lusty buttocks and bosoms and feel no shame in putting them on display. But that's no slight against our lasses from home.
I suppose.
I think Galway has the nicest ones. Fair enough. Always willing to spot you a penny for an ale.
Don't say.
And then there's the maids I met in Lisbon. Destined for the convent they were. Dark-eyed and kindly dispositioned. Only I spoke Portuguese. Not that we spent much of our nights talking.
Opinions like that give a man an entirely different reputation.
See the island of Gronga, pray ahead, Captain.
A sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing gold. The woman ashore he does adore, a girl who's lovin' round. When you're gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down. Hey!
Come along, you jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly rowing car.
When Jack's ashore, he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in with rum and gin, likewise with pork and scout. He'll spend and spend and spend.
Danger's behind us, Shay.
Go then, Pop! Those crossbows are down on
Use explosive shot to slow her down.
Brace!
Careful! It's quite a rough squall, Captain. Don't let a ram us shake! Clear, Captain.
Weather's coming against us!
Squall, Captain.
Almost there, Captain. Le Chasseur will be expecting us.
And Chevalier.
That's a small price to pay for a lead in the precursor box.
Chevalier, what happened to your vessel?
I got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave. The Gaffo nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there. Oh, remember those blueprints? Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Puckle's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
Captain?
I will join you on this voyage.
Then shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, Shay.
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and will soon have a chance to use it. Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
I also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. Morgan now has a ram cut through ice itself.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
There he is.
Most fortunate timing. Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
He's seen us. Give chase.
But hold your fire. We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea. Can this buckhead go any faster? Careful, you simpleton. You will destroy the box.
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Samuel Smith is the Templar's treasure. What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone, or ran into your pirates. He's refitting his ship. Something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked me, I would have known.
He's back from a long voyage. Now's our chance to get him.
Smith controls most of the Templar's wealth, doesn't he? With him out of the way...
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it.
Shay's right. The box comes first.
So we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship, or force him to beach.
Look, Captain. He's cutting through the ice.
It seems you're not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
It worked. The way is clear.
Now, once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is getting away.
These waters are full.
It's an ambush.
Off where you sit, Diablo Malfair. Smith must not escape.
Ah! don't see Smith's ship.
Let's get rid of these distractions first. We'll find him. I'm glad to disappoint him. And he's still within reach.
Blew up those main sails!
Loose sail! Put out all she'll take.
Wickedness is this?
Another Templar tactic. They can cover whole stretches of ocean with their flames.
Careful, Shay. We could be burnt to cinders.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
Cut off that time!
Damage report, what's the news?
Loading cargo!
Now we know where he was headed. Barsad has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
Captain's gone to the deep!
Into the wind! Tops, gallants, royals, studs!
Who's tops, those gallants and royals?
There's the gallants and royals!
What you're...
This cannot be. No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact. Treasure from those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript, and all shall be revealed.
Pass the wheel.
I've got the... The precursor box. Smith's dead.
Well done, Shay.
Where's Shay?
Hey. Returning to the girl.
Much feel like celebrating, Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but at what cost? Samuel Smith. He could barely hold his sword straight. Killing him was
necessary.
But
Smith is a dangerous man, a Templar. What's worse, he had the precursor box. You should be proud of yourself, Shay.
Perhaps.
We should head for Albany now. James Wardle, the fellow Lawrence Washington gave the manuscript to, will be there. Sigawasi reported that James Wardle looted out many tribes from their ancestral lands. We got proof that he's behind countless massacres. He's one of the most devious and ruthless men in the colonies. He uses the letter of the law to serve his purposes. And when the law does not bend to him, he gets lawmakers to bend it for him. Mark my words, Shay. James Wardle took Durocon. He doesn't care how his actions affect others.
There's our prey. Together,
oh! For the ice!
Hold tight, man!
Hang on, man! Hang on, man!
We're heading!
Hang on, man! Brace!
Going to hell!
Brace, everyone!
The rope snap, cabin!
Stay sharp, man. Brace, everyone!
He's coming for us! Straight ahead!
Secure the rope! Hold steady now!
Ice!
Brace, everyone! Hang on, man!
Watch out for the ice, Captain!
Hang on, man!
Freezer!
Look out! Starboard bow!
Strobe is holding!
Off we go!
Ice!
Brace! Hang on, man! Hang on, man!
Watch out for the ice, Captain!
Brace! Brace, everyone!
He's pulled the rope!
Brace!
Headed at us! Loud and bow!
Fuck him! Quickly!
Off we go!
Hold on! Ice!
Brace! Hang on, man! Hang on, man! Lost them!
Look out! Forward!
Hold fast!
Off we go!
Hang on, man! Brace, everyone! Hang on, man!
The rope snapped, cabin!
Look out! Forward!
One more and we're done! Woo!
All right! Woo! All right! Yeah!
Look at the size of that monster! Well done, Captain!
breeze off the wind. Haul it all sail.